And this one is a shade basket. It's got some varieties of sweet potato vine, purple, and some begonia, and lots of choices of coleus in there, and Dracena in the top. Now, Dracena in some areas will grow 8-10 feet tall, but in Utah, it's got to come indoors because it won't winter. You can see a little bit of pink veining in those leaves. Of course, my fabulous grapevine is the backdrop. Some red begonia. These beautiful, rich purple sweet potato vines. And again, really colorful coleus. This is a basket that would have to stay in the shade.